Two family, it's your girl Megan, and I'm back again with another video. First off, shirt of the day. Y'all know I'm about my statement pieces shirts. I love this shirt. Pips pay my bills because Pips really do pay my bills. I really do this trading stuff. I love trading. Being able to, you know, make an income from my phone, completely insane. So yes, Pips pay your girl bills. So I've been getting a lot of, you know, questions. A lot of people wanted to know, what broker do I use? And, you know, once you have a broker that you want to pick, how do you set up your broker? So on this video, I will be telling you all exactly what broker I use and how to set it up. So the broker I use is actually Hugo's Way. I started out using Trader's Way, but then I figured out that with Trader's Way, you can't trade like gold or Bitcoin or anything like that. So I use Trader's Way, now I'm using Hugo's Way. I love Hugo's Way, I have no issues with it. So I'm gonna show you all exactly how to create an account with Hugo's Way, how to fund it and everything. I'm gonna walk y'all through everything. Another one, cause I know some people are like, can you give me some other options? It's Trader's Way, and that's if you wanna just trade the basic Forex pairs. It's Hugo's Way, which is the one I use. I've been using it for years. I haven't had no issues with it. Another one that I've, you know, recently heard about is KLT. T4X, they're pretty good. I actually have them as a second account, but I mainly use my Hugo's Way for the main account. FX Choice is another good one that my actual personal foreign exchange mentor uses as well. So those are, you know, four good ones I could say that I actually, you know about, know somebody that uses them or use them myself. For the sake of this video, since I use it, we're gonna be talking about Hugo's Way and exactly how do you set up your account on Hugo's Way and get it started. So stay tuned. Okay, family, so as I said, I'm gonna be showing you all exactly how to open up a broker with Hugo's Way, which is my broker of choice. So just, you know, because I know a lot of you are, you know, you're new, you really don't know how to, you know, don't know nothing about trading. Let me explain to you exactly what a broker is. So a broker is similar to like your middleman. The broker is a person that allows you to trade. So you know you have to fund your account with your own personal funds. This is where you're gonna go to deposit your funds. And then when you make those good old profits, this is where you're gonna go to withdraw your profits. So like I said, the broker is a middleman. So I personally use Cash App to buy Bitcoin. I then transfer Bitcoin to Hugo's Way. And then from Hugo's Way, I transfer it to my MetaTrader 4, which is your actual platform that you use to trade on. So Hugo's Way, you go to HugosWay.com. It should be like a little orange guy who shows up. And then you just want to put in your credentials. You're going to go right here to this box right here. Open live account. Just put whatever last name. I'm going to use a whatever email that I don't even use, but for the sake of this, I'm gonna use it. Then you're gonna put in a password that you know you're gonna remember. You're gonna agree, and then you're gonna open live account. Email is gonna be sent to you for you to finish your login details, your sign up details. So you'll check your email, and it'll be an email that says, thank you for signing up to Hugo's Way. But it's gonna be like a little orange box that says complete sign up. So you're gonna click that orange box. The orange box is then gonna take you to a screen having you verify all of your information. It's gonna ask you for your date of birth because you do have to be over 18 to be able to have a broker. The default currency, I'm in the United States, so I pick USD. Then I'm gonna put my date of birth, because like I said, you have to be over 18 to be able to trade. Your gender, then you wanna put in your address, and then you're gonna hit create account. So your account's now created. So I'm gonna go back to this screen because I had the computer save my password for me. To go back to the screen, it will not let you log in if you do not go to your email to complete that step. So make sure it comes right away. So make sure you immediately go to your email and check it to where it could be fully set up. So once you're here, now you wanna make sure that you get fully verified on this platform, because the only way that you're gonna be able to make deposits and, you know, make withdrawals is if you're fully, you know, verified. So you'll go to my dashboard. Okay, and then you wanna go through the two-factor authentication. So I'm gonna do it the cell phone way. So down here, like at first it told me that my number was invalid. So if you see if I take away that one, it says my number is invalid. So just make sure your country code is put before it. Put your number in there, verify it. It's gonna send you a code.
Once that code comes in, your account is, you know, fully set up to be fully verified. The next part you want to do is go right here where it says KYC verification. KYC verification is their way of, you know, making sure that you're an actual person. You're a real person. I mean, not just like a bot that's setting up an account. So I'm going to put, you know, my where I'm from. It's Hato, Texas. You're going to submit. It's going to load up. It's going to load. And then it's going to have you... It's gonna have you take a picture of this QR code. So you'll open up your camera, which I'm gonna do it on here. Cause if you open up your camera on your phone, it's gonna do it on your phone. But I just seen right here, it says, you know, click the link below to continue on this device. I'm on my computer, so I'm gonna show you all how to do it. So you just click there if you wanna do it on your computer. If you wanna do it on your phone, just open up your camera, put your camera over that QR code. It's going to take you through the process over your phone. So the verification part is designed to verify your identity and protect you from identity theft. So, you know, you want to make sure you have your ID ready because it's going to have you upload a copy of your ID on the front or back. So you can either do passport, driver's license, or your ID. And then once you do that, it's going to have you upload a copy of your address. So like I use like my water bill to upload a copy for my address. I'm actually going to stop right here and I'm going to go log into my actual account because I don't want to, you know, set up a whole brand new account. I just did that part so I could show you all exactly how to do it. I'm going to go log into my account so that I could then show you how you'll open and create an account and how you will deposit your funds within there. Okay, so unfortunately, I couldn't show you exactly how to get to this screen, but it's really simple. Just to protect like my personal information, I definitely couldn't show y'all that. But what I did to get to this screen right here is I went over here on the left-hand side and I chose my accounts. When you choose my accounts, a big graph is gonna show up. You're gonna go all the way on the right-hand side. It's gonna be somewhere over here in this area. You're gonna hit the big orange button that says create account. And it's gonna bring you to this screen. You wanna now create an account. But before you could do this create account part, you have to deposit funds. So like I said, the way I do it is I go to deposit funds. And for the sake of this, I'm gonna probably actually do it for y'all. Let me just join this Zoom so that I can show you all from my phone. So you're gonna go to deposit funds. You're gonna select your wallet, you're gonna do USD because that's what I use here. And then you're gonna go to Bitcoin. And I, just for the sake of this, I'm only gonna do $20. And then you're gonna go to proceed to payments page. Actually, okay, go to USD, select type, Bitcoin. Even though I'm only gonna do $20, you can still just put 50 in here. And then proceed to payments page. It's gonna then bring you on this screen, which I'm now gonna show you all how to do it on my phone. You're gonna go to Cash App, and on Cash App, you're gonna pick this little button right here. That's like a little squiggly button. And I'm just gonna buy $20 worth of Bitcoin. So I'm gonna go to buy, I'm gonna hit 20, I'm gonna hit next, do my little face ID. I wanna confirm it, cause yes, I really am trying to purchase Bitcoin. You're gonna hit done. Then you're gonna go to your home screen. You're gonna hit Bitcoin. And you're gonna hit withdraw Bitcoin. Now on this part, you wanna make sure that, you know, it's in a Bitcoin amount. So you wanna make sure this amount in blue mimics the amount at the top. So you're gonna type in the 0.00 is already there. You're gonna then put 216416. And then you're gonna hit withdraw. Y'all see the screen? The screen is gonna come up. So that same window that y'all just seen, now I'm gonna hover my phone, my Cash App, over this. So once you do that, I'm actually gonna put a screenshot in the video. It's gonna say, you know, please confirm withdraw to wallet. So of course you're gonna hit confirm. If you have a PIN set up on your Cash App, it's gonna ask you for your PIN. And then a big check mark box is gonna come up and it's gonna say, in process. However, one important step that you wanna make sure that you do, you wanna first make sure that your Cash App is fully verified. How do you make sure your Cash App is fully verified? You want to go to your home screen. You want to go to your home screen, and then you want to click the same Bitcoin button that we used to withdraw it. Once you're there, if a blue hyperlink pops up that says, it says enable withdrawals and deposits, that means that your Cash App is not fully verified. And you want to make sure that you fully verify it before you try to, you know, purchase any Bitcoin. Because, you know, once you purchase it on Cash App, your Bitcoin is constantly moving up and down, up and down. I've seen a lot of people that has deposited it or bought Bitcoin, and their Cash App is not fully verified. And because Bitcoin moves 24/7, they're losing money, or, you know, sometimes they can even gain money. But for most of the time, you know, it's going to be chipping away at the amount that you put. So definitely make sure that your account is fully verified before you do that. And like I said, how to do that. You'll click the home screen on Cash App. You'll click Bitcoin. If a blue hyperlink pops up that says enable withdrawals and deposits, that means it's not fully verified. So you want to click that blue hyperlink, and you want to go through the process. It's going to be the same thing as the KYC verification. It's going to ask you to upload a picture of your ID front and back. And it's going to ask you to take a selfie. Now, just to give y'all a heads up, because y'all know I keep it real with y'all. I'm, you know, really, you know, transparent. Cash App sometimes, you know, it doesn't really act right sometimes. So on the back part, when it asks you to, you know, take a picture of the back part of your ID, just be patient with it. Make sure you're in a good lighting area. Make sure your ID is on a flat surface. Make sure every part of your ID is showing. Make sure it's cleaned off. Because if not, if it's like the littlest speck on your ID, on the back side only, Cash App would not accept it. I don't know why they do that. They just, I don't know. Cash App definitely needs to do an update. But before you can open a live account, you have to make a deposit. So as y'all see right now, my deposit, the first one that I did, is waiting confirmation. So it has 0 out of 3 confirmations. So we know Bitcoin is a digital currency. So it doesn't go through, like, you know, the bank to be verified. It has to go through 3 manual confirmations. So this probably is going to take about an hour. But for the sake of this video, I'm going to go ahead and move forward to open an account. Because I want you all to see that part. So just know, as soon as your deposit is approved, you want to then go to create an account. So you're going to click select type. You're going to do Hugo's Way MT4 ECN. That is just meaning that it's a live Hugo's Way account. The bottom is a demo. If you want to just start off with a demo, that's cool. You can do that as well. But for the sake of this video, I'm going to do the top one because I'm trying to show you all exactly how to open a live account. So the currency is going to be USD. The leverage I always choose the highest leverage so that, you know, I have the highest leverage for when I am trading. You're then going to go to create an account. It's going to then say your new account has been created. Please check your email for the login details. Now, when your email comes in, for this part, they literally send the emails like right away. So definitely check your email. You're then going to get an email with your credentials for you to log in, which I'm now going to share the screen on my phone once again. So bear with me, family. Okay, now I'm showing you all an example on my iPhone. So if you have an iPhone, yours is going to look similar. So on your MetaTrader 4, you're going to go all the way over to the right. You're going to hit the settings button. Then you're going to hit log into an existing account. Once you're here, if you don't already have Hugo's Way right there, what you want to do is go to the search bar. You're going to type in Hugo's Way, and you're going to use real. Not live, real. Once you do that, and for the sake of this, I am going to actually do it. You see these login, this login screen, you're going to take the information from your email. So you're going to put your account number as the login. And then the password you're going to use is going to be the trader password. And you'll put that here, and then you'll sign in. And that is how you open a broker's account on Hugo's Way. So I showed you all how to open it. I showed you all how to make a deposit via Cash App. I showed you how to create your account. And I then showed you how to attach your broker to your MetaTrader 4. Now, once your deposit gets approved, what you're going to do is then go back to your broker account and make an internal transfer. To do that, it's going to just be on the left-hand side, internal transfer, and you're going to do it from wallet to MT4, hit complete transfer, and it's going to have your money waiting for you on your MetaTrader 4 for you to execute a trade. Okay, family, thank you all for supporting and watching my channel. I know that was a video that you all have been wanting to see, so I definitely want to make sure I give y'all what y'all asked for. That was the video
on how to create a brokerage account. Like I said, my broker of choice is Hugo's Way. I even showed you how to make a deposit and attach it to your MetaTrader 4 platform. And I also broke down everything for you as far as like, what does everything mean? Because I know, you know, trading could be a daunting process. You know, family, just keep in mind the reason why I do what I do. The reason why I always come on here and I show y'all value. I make y'all knowledgeable on trading within a foreign exchange market. Because one, not only wasn't this taught to us in school, which, you know, what's funny is it's being taught in school now. Not only did we not have access to this or wasn't taught in school, but you know, when I started out, you know, trading 4 years ago, I always wish that I had a me. Yeah, I had my spouse, but I also wish I had like a me, a person that's gonna walk me through every step of this process, that's not gonna hold anything back, that's gonna keep it real with me, and that's what I, you know, strive to be on my YouTube channel. I wanna make sure that I'm constantly giving you all value. I wanna make sure I'm constantly plugging you all into the right products, the right tools, because I know sometimes people keep things as secret. They don't wanna tell you everything. Now, I'm about, you know, all of us leveling up, all of us creating generational wealth, all of us breaking those generational curses. So who am I to withhold any information? I actually love what I do. I'm passionate about this. So, you know, as I said, if y'all wanna see any other videos, any other walkthrough tutorials, make sure y'all drop it down below in my comments, because I will be recreating any video that you want me to create. I'm also gonna be, you know, coming back to back with some videos for y'all these next coming up days. I'm really excited. I have, you know, a list of things that I wanna show you all and do for you all. So I'm super excited. I'm super excited for this journey. I just wanna, you know, make sure I tell you all thank you for supporting me. It's definitely appreciated. It definitely lets me know that I am in my right, you know, I am in the right place at the right time. I'm just thankful to have y'all on my side supporting me. So I'm gonna always make sure I come on here and drop, you know, value for you all, drop content, and I'm not gonna stop. I'm not letting up. I know somebody wrote in my comments, don't let up, like, we need you. I'm not letting up, don't worry. But with that being said, make sure you smack dab that subscribe button so you don't miss a beat. Make sure you like and comment and leave me any videos that you wanna see from me. Follow me on Instagram, lovelymeg_, Snapchat, which I haven't really been active on there, but follow me on Snapchat, lovelymeg with 5 G's, and Facebook, Megan Raquel. And if you're a person that, you know, you want to be partnering with the right mentor, you want to be partnering with the right community, you want to actually know how it is to trade within a foreign exchange market, as well as create generational wealth and break your generational curses, definitely email me below so that I can get you plugged in with my family, plugged in with my community. I'll tell you all the details, all the steps that you, matter of fact, I think I'm gonna make a video about that. But I will walk you through all the steps and everything that you'll get once you partner with myself and my family. But until later, family, I'll see you later. Bye.